Allahu Akbar, Allahu Inna Muhammadu.
It's important to hold family health days at the places of worship. One, because the churches have proved over time to be the best mobilizers at the places of worship. People tend to believe in their religious leaders so much. And there are people whom we've been missing during the routine services because they are too busy, but at times of worship are given as free days. And after worshiping, they don't do any other activity.
We don't give them for her to take home. Chew and swallow.
Zile gamesa au kuba nkahura mbara ya mwebirango haloho family health days zirohona hamzigiti hamakelezia katates hatnanye ne okunkenyu zira naraba njende tabana bange njaba bagema okwa mabintu byabusa.
Mana kumgema
kugena mu mukono.